Hello everybody, this is Envy Gaming and welcome back to Distant. Now we're going to continue into the game. Thank God there's no ads. Hey, we're back. How bright this place is. Finally, I find you. You here for the party? Sorry. My name is Price. I work for the... Oh yeah, you're here to take over my home. Well, I am here to make sure everything goes smoothly. So, to speak. I can't guarantee that. Why? I'm pretty... upset. Again? Why? So you want to have an amazing farewell party? A night to remember? And why don't you? A lousy band refused to play. I mean, we had an agreement, but they decided not to honor it. I see. But you? Looks like a guy that knows his way around. Maybe you could convince them to play. Maybe I could, but why would I? Because I will trash this place for good if I don't get my party. Why have insurance for that? Sure, but think about all the paperwork. Arm wrestling with insurance company. Sounds sweet, eh? Okay, you made your point. If I get the band play here, you promise to behave? Of course. I'm a man of my word. Sure thing, bro. Alright. So, where could I find them? Luckily for you, they live the next door. The door near the window in the hallway. I see. I will see what I can do. Okay. Oh, meth. Good old meth. Where should I find him again? Sorry, I have nothing to say. Okay, sorry. Oh, I can speak with him. Hey man, why so sad face? You're supposed to party, man. I wanna dance. Okay. Let's party hard, boy. Okay, there's a... He started packing already. Okay, let's move on. Okay, let's take a look and have a word here. Whoa, impressive. How? I'm going to make a phone call. Wonderful. That will be $4, but... Oh, I don't have any money. No phone calls, then. I'm sorry, sir. That was loud. Sorry. Here we go. I hope I'm not overdosed to death. I think. Can I speak with them? Hi? No. I suppose I have to go out. Outside. I'm looking for a local band. Is this the right address? Yeah. Come in, please. small. I'm a small boy. Hey, I have a television just like this. Evening. Evening. I want you guys to play a port game. Interested? Absolutely. Just tell us when and where. Next door now. So, he sent you? Yeah, he's pretty upset you failed to pay. Yeah, he was pretty upset you refused to play. Oh, yeah? Good. We had a perfect good reason, though. He agreed to pay us before the gig. But now, he says he will pay half now and half and another half later. Like he would. Everyone here knows he will be evicted any day now. That's why I'm here for. I supposed to take care of that everything goes peacefully. He's threatening to destroy the apartment when he gets his party. That's mature. Yeah. Well, I wouldn't play either if you were you. He didn't actually strike like a trustworthy person. But would you consider playing? Unless he pays us full, no. Fair enough. Let me think for something. Search for trash cans, but it looks as there's something interesting, huh? A $5 bill. Not a thief, but since it wasn't a trash can, we can make a phone call now. Good. Okay, get ready to hide and get met again. What did I just said? Sorry. Let's get high. Come on. We're going to get high now. Boop-de-boo. Oh, sweet old meth. Oh my. Yeah, baby. Let me some door. Okay, I'm high again. And I'm dying again. Hey, shouting, shut up and get the coin. I wanna make a phone call. Find the phone. That will be $4. Yes, one second. That's funny, I don't know what my phone is here. Well, you know where to find me, huh? Yeah, I'm here to make a phone call. Wonderful. That will be for the That's okay. Okay, we have to talk to him again. Yes. I have an okay. Oh, the door is fine. Okay. Oh, not that. It's so much better than cutting out ads. Like, this is totally fine. I have space to talk too, so that's fine, right? Isn't that our building across the street? The street? Huh? That gave me an idea. Maybe I could promise the band some high quality light views. I need to check from the bus though. I think I should call them. And just happened to be that number right there. Okay, I think I got it. I need to find a telephone. I already found a telephone, so let's move on with our life then. Let's move on. Okay, let's get high. Oh, that's some good hair. That's some good heroin. Oh, yeah. I'm able to make a phone call. Wonderful. That will be $4. Oh, I don't have money. Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm here to make a phone call. Wonderful. It will be $4, sir. Here you go. Thank you, sir. You can pay the number I shall dial for you, sir. Here you go. Thank you, sir. I will dial the number for you. Mr. McDad Budon Moy's office, Ms. McCorn speaking. How could I be of your assistance? Hey Jenny, this twice called. Could you please contest call to one of my big guys? Hey, of course, Mr. Pike, one thing. Son! It's good to talk to you. How goes the job? Hey, Madonna, how's it going? Listen, there's a local band. Do you think I could hire them? A band? Well, can they play a real music? What kind of music is that? A real music, not some hip hop. Yes? Okay. Any specific genre in your mind? Blues! If they can play blues, I can hire them. Alright, thank you. Okay, I'm finished. Thank you, Mr. Telephone Man. Don't forget the change, sir. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can play the mission. That's great, right? Okay. That was so high. I'm sorry. That was so loud, so I'm sorry. That really hurts you. Yeah, I'm so sorry. I really mean it. Okay, I really have to go out. So now I can't really play the music. Play this machine. You know what I mean, people. Another meth? Really? You're gonna make me do that game? Don't make me do that game. I don't know, when do I get a overdose and die? Oh, it's on now. I need a coin to play. Okay. I have a coin. Come on, jackpot. One jackpot. Look at that! I won! A blues book? What kind of mission is this? I want them to learn blues. I really have to go out. I want them to play blues. Okay, no blues for now. Okay. Okay. Blues. So I have a blue book. Blues book. So I can make them to play blue. Right? That would be cool. Okay, now we have to say that he really needs blues. I have an offer for you. I'm working for a very classy company. We're having some awesome parties every now and then. We're definitely interested. So if you agree to play now, I will give you numbers of my bosses. But there's a small catch. They ask if you guys can play some blues. Blues, eh? Yeah, I believe I hear about the genre. Oh, you can't play blues? Maybe if we have some notes? Here you got some notes. I have come across this blues book. Do you want to get it to go? Yes. I believe I got it. I'm dancing for that too.
Celtic Blues Club. That was awesome! Okay guys, let's get the party started. I'll promise you guys some high quality gigs. Yeah. Really? I'm enjoying the party too. Oh, the bosses are here too. See them? I think they are the bosses. Okay, they're here too. You can see them. That was sort of cool. That's nice. That was so nice. Oh. Man, Jack? What? What's this? What's this? That's the guy, Mrs. Goodman. Oh, she said she will meet his husband soon. All the changes you ask for being made. Thank you, Mrs. Brighton. See, I got myself a bunny to keep me company. Oh, that's cute. Mrs. Charles is my name. I become very attached to her, and I think she will outlive me. See that bunny dynamite? I mean, that rabbit's dynamite. So, I understand, Mrs. Goodman. Animals can be brought as a good, great comfort to their owners. You're right, Mr. Brighton. Yes, you will. Yes, well. Your will shall take care of that she founds a good home. Oh no, I can't read that, I'm sorry. Why can't I read now? Why? I'm sorry. Should the need ever arise? That's the only thing I ask. It's fair. I'm sorry, time's up. That'll be $500, Miss. Oh no. Oh, of course, Mr. Brighton. What happening now? What the hell's that? Sound? What place can I go? Damn it, Mom. You are right, dear. How silly that day was. Oh, look, dear. It's a little boy. I can't see it, hon. Mom? Dad? What is this? Oh, I hope we don't wake you up, dear. You did. Yeah, you did, Mom. What the... We want to surprise you, me and your mother, by preparing you a breakfast. That's sort of a bloody... Okay. Think. This is not really happening. You are nothing but my subconscious mind. That is correct, son. We are part of you. But what is the meaning of this? Can't you see, son? This is nothing. This is not the work for you. But you already know this, don't you? We thought to make sure would understand by feeding you the guilt. You're an elephant. Oh, the chasing elephant was my guilt? Okay. Sorry, son. I know it's a bit extreme. But we are... Stop it! Jesus! Ah, shit. I'm losing my mind. I'm supposed to be my day off. Might just as well try and relax. I need coffee. Okay, one plus coffee. Okay, the coffee's prepared. I need to calm down. I'm so worked up at the moment. Can you go to the bathroom, or you still have some super blunder? Blotter. Yes, you still have super blotter. Okay, never mind. I don't need to wash my hands. Okay guys, this is all the episode that I need. Thank you so much for watching. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.